I cut off and hook onto it with the Super C and the chain and see if I can't get all that out of here.